we just got jumping 96 by a corner. Oh, we gave the 96 three in a corner.
This is not last resort. This is first struggle. Oh, wow.
A few moments later.
We got map diffed.
Cap.
No, you did not get map. Shut the fuck up. I have to leave this room before I get. I'm gonna get so fucking mad. I have to leave this room. I have to go somewhere else.
That was actually the worst quality Splatoon gameplay I've watched in my years.
My 8 years of playing competitive, that was the worst set I have ever watched in my f***ing life. There is no exaggeration here. I am not putting on a facade or a f***ing character for stream. That was genuinely the worst set I have ever watched in my f***ing life.
Wait, last resort, Moonlight, whoa.
That is like the most boring set I've ever heard of in my life.
What? It's like the Clash of the Century.
What the fuck? We need to see a Rossi POV, do we?
I think I've seen enough, actually.
If he plays bad, I'm switching perspectives, bro. Go back. And he's not, no, they have the pro chaster, bro. Don't even matter. They have the pro chaster, bro. What the fuck just happened?
Oh, wow.
These guys have the lamest fucking comp I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, I despise this fucking team comp.
They have a carbon, a liter, and a fucking kraken spammer.
I have jet ready. Right side.
Oh, it's over. Holy shit. What the f*** just happened?
Top left, trader. On our stack.
Yeah. Under me. Don't.
Right side.
To be fair, that leader is Basil. That does not change my opinion on the matter.
Trader wasn't good. Oh my god. Nice.
He's activated. Oh, never mind.
No, he's not.
I take it back.
The carbon isn't wearing stuff. He isn't wearing ninja either.
Using left side. Keep the paint. Run away from crab. Run away from crab.
I'm pushing button right.
Okay, but they have no cooler.
Carbon.
Yeah, I don't know. Right
side one. Yeah. On the wall.
Oh wow.
Why do I feel like he's treating Zuka like hammer?
He's just like challenging with it.
Like he's just running up to niggas and trying to blow them up. Like, duh. That's not how it works.
Leader right side, leader right side.
Like, who was the guy that said let him play L3D earlier? You might have been on to something. Least confrontational Igzuka. Holy fuck. What's this gear? From the carbon. Oh, they did not re-slider cheese the zone. It is over. The pro chaster did not come up big.
Yo,
area zone.
Never back down, never
won. Oh, wait, oh shit. How the fuck did they cap? What is he zooking? Yo, why did he pop this? Yo, please let him play hammer.
Bomb him. Keep bombs on Gal.
Get out. Yo, look at the Kraken!
This is not zero.
I need running at me left, just holding forward here.
This is negative one, bro. Oh my god.
My bad, guys. I should have listened the first time. My bad.
Okay, right side. Two. Pushing really weak, Kyvan. Super front.
Weak right side.
Kyvan.
Main zone, main zone.
Okay. Pinning zone, pinning zone. Nice guy.
Oh, Procaster.
Let's
get excited.
Yeah.
One down, one going left.
Oh, shit.
Nice.
Oh, shit. Wait, I should have been on this guy's screen the whole time. What the fuck? Yo, why is he pushing it? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, what the fuck?
Are you on tilt here?
Yeah.
I can get slider in time
works.
Just running. Okay.
Dodge it.
Try to
jump out if you
can.
Does anyone say GG, guys?
Having
I hope not.
I got sniper. Bottom right, Kyvan. Bottom right, Kyvan.
I got it.
Nice cap.
The nigga just capped the zone like 8 times.
I'm
feeling himself a little too hard. He just like me. What?
Yeah, splash on me. Where's the charger?
All right, guys. 70 more points. We got this.
Top left.
I can't jump in. I shouldn't be laughing, bro. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, bro.
That is fucked up.
They're just dying. Wait, they might win. They might win, bro. Oh my god! Oh. We need to...
Help!
Oh my god! This is winnable. This is winnable.
Wait, low time.
Why did Arashi die?
No.
Prochaster!
Oh my god!
Moonlight is dog shit! Moonlight is dog shit! This team is horrible! This team is horrible! They just lost the most unlosable game of all time!
Holy fuck.
Oh my god! Holy fuck! Can we go back to SB Graveyard? No, this is way funnier.
I doubt they're actually watching us live.
No, they probably aren't. They got better stuff to do. Like, win the fucking game.
Like, they definitely didn't read your comps when they screamed. Oh, he's off a charger. They fucking win. GG. My bad. Yeah.
Playing for Jet on left.
What is this TC comp, though?
Yeah.
96 Wiper Deco.
They have a singular bomb. Wait, Chara's fucking bubble isn't gonna go crazy versus this comp.
I can jet soon. They have no charger.
Oh shoot.
Yo, what the fuck are we doing? Yo, the missile.
Front two.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Jump here. Nice, two down. Only two up. Right side, man.
Nice.
We have bubble, we can fight this.
One more left. Okay.
What the fuck are we doing? Yo, do we... I mean, I know we have a bubble. Do we really want to be here? I mean, I guess we do.
It's a cooler. Never mind. Too late. I have ink ready. Someone grab.
They should have shit on them. Theoretically.
Someone trade. Let him pack.
What the fuck? I'm so confused. What the fuck is going on?
Right side, wiper.
Oh my god. What is it, the VC? Percy? Scion of the Light. Thanks for the raid, I appreciate it. How's your stream?
Nice one.
Oh my god. What is going on?
Play tower.
He said got three and there's still three alive.
Wait, what did he do? Oh my god. Okay, let's get our BP on snipe here. Let's pop a bubble, like on the tower, and then like... Oh, it cracked in early as shit. Where is he going? Why are you shooting it? What's the point? What the fuck? Get that guy back on fucking beeper. What the fuck is he doing? My bad.
I got it.
Basil does not direct those. Alright, maybe he does.
Is he calling for crab?
I don't know.
Left side, right.
Post anything? I'm half.
We should just win the game here, I think, if we like play this well. Okay.
Oh, no way he jumping Sean beams him.
He did not mean to do that. Please don't jump to the guy and alright, thank you. Are we trying to pack from right and not from spinner? I have no fucking idea.
I don't know.
He's literally just getting killed by the guy on snipe every time. He's the same elevation, isn't he?
I have jet ready soon, guys. Can we play right?
Yo, stop going right! You died like four times! Mocha Mecha, okay.
One more right,
oh my fucking pro bastard! Why are we jumping? We're going! Oh my god. Oh my god. Can we stop? Can we stop?
Dude, they could have won three times by now.
It's the definition of insanity, bro. He's done the same thing five times in a row and has not worked a single time. What the fuck is this cracking?
Wait, they're winning the game.
It's over. He's getting fucked. Oh my Mocha Mecha. Bro, the pro bastard is saving them so fucking hard right now, bro.
Why are we jumping? Stop!
Yo, stop! Wait, why? What can he possibly do from here? I swear to God.
You're on beacon. They see you.
Oh my God! I've not seen a singular good play this match. It's been 4 minutes and 30 seconds.
It's the curse.
I gotta click on someone else's tree. What the fuck? This is still very. Did they clear check? Oh, it's very winnable.
Yo, check for beacon.
Go snipe, go snipe, go snipe, go snipe. Please go snipe. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't. He's gonna jump out. If you jet this guy, he's gonna either shoot you or he's gonna jump.
Top right, top right. I need someone on the top right.
I'm on top right, I'm on top right.
Top right, top right. Setting up. Weak.
Oh my, he finally packed from snipe.
Flanking all the way. On spinner.
Oh my, huge.
Oh.
Running left, running left.
Tower, 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 tower.
Wait,
why didn't she just get on tower? Wait, why didn't we just stack?
It's fine. It's my fault they messed up on the flank.
No, you didn't mess up on the flank. It's not your fault you mess up on the flank. You mess up the entire game. There was zero good plays that entire match. Like, there was not a singular thing that match that I would have said, yes, you should do that. Bro, take this fucking screen off, bro. It don't matter.
What's the SB set looking like? It's 2-0.
That was a pro Vassar highlight. It really was. Stop making fun of my goat storm hero, the hero that was never zero. Nigga, we watched his stream last game and he had zero kills before I clicked his stream. Nigga, he was very much zero that game, bro. 1,000 configurations and like two of them have been good. And I swear to God, they never used those two that were good.
Right side. Yeah, running at me 96.
What the fuck? I'm going back to Hiroshi. I'm going back to Hiroshi, bro. He's on wiper, bro.
I'm on top. Pushing me left, pushing left. One shot. I have cooler.
Yo, can Tara go live? We put graveyard down for you? Yes, sir.
Yo.
Bro, please switch the set instead of switching players. Come on.
Yo. Yo.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo.
One shot, one shot. He's
guys.
This might be some of the lowest quality Splatoon gameplay I've watched in the past 5 years from both teams. What the fuck is going on? Like, if I was on either of these teams and I went back and VOD reviewed this set, I would literally be embarrassed to play the video game. Like, I would just delete that shit off my console. What the actual fuck am I watching, bro?
Oh, wait, he's heating up.
We cannot call ourselves comp players doing this shit. Oh, never mind, he's heating up, I lied. Now, what I meant to say is John Arashi is the fucking best.
No, he's gonna die with all the clams. No,
we just got jumping 96 by a corner. Oh, we gave the 96 three in a corner. What is going on?
What am I doing?
This is not last resort, this is first struggle. Oh wow.
I'm
Oh my god.
Two clans on my end.
I have it. In front.
It's a juicy missile.
It really is. This is huge. We killed this guy in mid, right? We hit him for 60. Oh, yeah, huge.
Watch my right.
Oh, there's a Kraken. GG. Push is now over. Wait. It's Shadowwind. Run at him. He doesn't shoot back when he's last alive. Literally, what did I say? He doesn't shoot back. He literally sat in a puddle and died last. Holy fuck. Score. We score. Big note.
Yo, he's letting them through.
Yo. We calm that they're rushing, right?
Yo.
Oh. My. Fucking God. Oh. My fucking god. What the actual fuck is going on? No, like, genuinely, what the fuck is going on? Oh, this is actually the worst set I've ever watched in my life. I think genuinely I'm not even trolling. Get in there, help them. I would literally fucking nah. I would refuse to join the lobby to participate in either of these teams during this game. What am I watching?
Call the beacons. Nice call on the beacons.
Are we gonna win here? Wait, why are we up? Yo, there's like 8 people there, dog. What are we fighting for?
Get your missiles, dog.
Missiles!
Please.
Yo! Where did he jump to?
Where are we jumping?
Wait, what?
No!
We're gonna lose. We lost. What the fuck?
We got map diffed.
No, you did not get mad. Shut the fuck up. I have to leave the stream before I get. I'm gonna get so fucking mad. I have to leave the stream. I have to go somewhere else.
Dude, they lost because he missed.
My god. Oh my god.
And then we don't watch Stormy goes 18-6.
Bro, what? Yo, this is actually a curse. Whoever I watch plays like shit. This is actually so dude.
They're out?
They're out, bro. It's a curse. Close set. That was actually the worst quality Splatoon gameplay I've watched in my years. My 8 years of playing competitive, that was the worst set I have ever watched in my fucking life. There is no exaggeration here. I am not putting on a facade or a fucking character for stream. That was genuinely the worst set I have ever watched in my fucking life.